Bedford. Bedford. Okay, I want to just thank Dino and Andrea. I'm here at Joe Canal, West Deptford, and I'm here to taste wines with my friends. So we brought today the Tribulanum, the Campole, and Settimo. These are indigenous varietals coming from northern Campania, northern Naples. Actually, we are halfway between Rome and Naples. The Casavecchia is a pretty unique grape. It has just been revived. This is one of those grapes that the Romans used to cultivate in Campania. And then the Bourbon, you know, your royal family, they were competing with the French all the time, and they planted these varietals in the 18th century. So the Casavecchia is pretty unique, I was saying, because of the inability of the stamens, which are contained within the green berry, to be properly pollinated. During the flowering, the stamens, which open up and they are supposed to be pollinated, they cannot, because they are hermaphroditic, which means that the male, which is called the anther, is not able to jump over the female, which is called the pistil, because it's hermaphroditic, because it's shorter. So they just wither, they get burned, and they fall down. So one plant doesn't make more than a pound and a half. And in order to make a bottle like that, we need to have two plants. So this is one of those grapes that Pliny, you know, or Pliny the Elder, in his big Naturalis Historia, you know, Pliny is the very famous writer, Roman historian, in this big encyclopedia called Naturalis Historia, where he talks about geography, food and wine, he makes reference to the area where we are, saying that three were the areas in northern Campania where you could drink good wines: Caulinum, the Tribulanum area, where he says that the Romans used to enjoy life and drink good wine. So, a toast to everybody.
Cheers.